our stamp mill, and we're going to run it through the impact crusher and get it down to a minus 30. Crusher crushed the rock down to a minus 30 so that we can run it through the table. So after it crushes it, we will put it on the screen and shake it down. Yes. So anything that's left oversized, we end up pouring it in this bucket, it gets crushed again, and we continue on. When I'm done with that, it goes over the shelf.
Know just who you are, you'll never know. I'm near, not far. I've caught your falls.